thing is that when
last night, Vicky Garchitorena, a member of the Liberal Political Party of the Philippines, or LP, and former president of the Ayala Foundation, gathered with about 30 friends and colleagues at a private dinner in New York City. In the private event, Garchitorena updated the crowd on the ongoing situation in the Philippines under the presidency of Rodrigo Roa Duterte, tackling issues on the killings, drugs, the case of Senator Leyla de Lima, and Vice President Lenny Robredo.
My own personal view is he's the worst we've ever had because of the killings. So it's really his whole character and whole persona is wrong for the country, is wrong for a leader whom our children will kind of look up to. I'm very, very upset. I know many, many people are.
She also touched on the impeachment case filed against President Duterte on Thursday.
The fact that they filed that complaint yesterday, Thursday in the Philippines, Congress can't do anything about it because they're already at recess. And they will only come back, I think, in May. In the meantime, we have 1.5 months when the whole world can talk about the impeachment case. So I think this will be a test. I don't know what the charges were, but knowing Trillanes, he does his homework pretty well.
A self-proclaimed political activist and a supporter of former President Benigno Aquino III's Daang Batuwid machinery, Vicky urged the community to find and create ways to help improve the situation in the homeland.
Every time she comes to New York to visit, she shares so much of her insight and her wisdom about what's going on in the Philippines, and more importantly, ways in which we as New Yorkers can help. So it's always exciting to hear from her and to share those thoughts with the people that are here.
The gathering has encouraged attendees to be more informed and be politically engaged.
People need to be aware of what's going on in our governments, and it's time that we speak out and express where we approve and where we disapprove of what's going on. That's what democracy is about.
Attendees raised funds to help efforts back home by purchasing the 1986 People Power Revolution commemorative coin for $20 each. Monette Rivera, ABS-CBN News, New York.